I was asked a question kung ano bang project na magandang gawin using this 8-ply milk cotton yarn. So meron akong tutorial kung saan gumawa ako ng isang adult bucket hat with just one skein of this milk cotton 8-ply yarn. And ang recommended hook size niya, by the way, is 6 to 9 millimeter crochet hook. Pwede kang makagawa ng blanket, but you will need a lot of these yarns para makabuo ng isang malaking blanket. Pwede ka rin gumawa ng table runner. Pwede ka rin gumawa ng crop tops or beach cover, ganon. Pwedeng-pwede yon. And also, if gusto mo ng pillow cover or pillow cases, pwedeng-pwede rin siya, or panlagay sa sofa, ganon. Maganda siyang gawin. Maraming projects na pwedeng gawin with milk cotton.